Good morning and welcome back, Viking Nation.
Today is Friday, February 22nd.
This week we'll cover a Black History Month living museum and Gear Up field trip.
Gear Up helps the Vikings prepare for their post-secondary journeys through college and career exploration.
On Wednesday, 8th graders visited NCANT.
Field trip.
Ms. Brooks and Ms. Howard collaborated to feature students in the Black History Month Living Museum.
Students shared information about Black leaders in science and social studies.
Ms. Brooks shared some videos and photos.
Let's take a look.
Hello everyone, my name is Abe Daniels, and in honor of Black History Month, I will be presenting Colored Science. First on the list, we have Jose Hernandez, and I don't know how to say his last name. Jose Hernandez invented the a glove that can translate sign language into speech. By using sensors attached to the glove, an army prototype device can currently translate the alphabet and over 300 words in American sign language as well into.
Hello, my name is Joseph Williams, and today I will be presenting about an artist named Langston Hughes from the Harlem Renaissance. The Harlem Renaissance was a period of rich cross-disciplinary artistic and cultural activity among African Americans between the end of World War I, 1917, and the onset of the Great Depression, and led up to World War II, the 1930s. Also, Langston contributed in the novels, children books, translation, and archaeology, as well to the Harlem Renaissance. Two facts about him are Langston was more than just a poet. He was a writer.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Christian Reed, and today I will be talking to you about Harlem Renaissance in honor of Black History. So, who knows about Louis Armstrong? Could you tell me some interesting facts about him, honey? Anyone else? Okay, so that's why I'm here to inform you. So Louis Armstrong was born on August 4th, 1901, and later passed on July 6th, 1971. Louis Armstrong was born, was an African American trumpeter and vocalist. He was among the most influential figures in jazz music. Louis Armstrong contributed to the Harlem Renaissance by changing jazz meaning during the Harlem Renaissance. He was known as the world great.
Fantastic. That was fantastic. Thank you, Ms. Brooks. Thank you, Ms. Howard. And thank you to our Vikings.
Today, our CTE department is presenting an engaging career fair for students and their family.
We can't wait to see the presenters.
Last night, our choral students participated in all-county chorus at Eastern Guilford High School. Congratulations to those that performed.
For our Unite the Light moment, we'd like to spotlight a special message from Chloe.
These beautiful, gorgeous new cameras aren't here for you to just smile. They're watching you play fight. They're gonna write you up.
Wow, no one's ever gonna find this video of you fighting on Instagram.
This is what you should do in the hallway. See that, walking at a good and normal pace? So if I'm walking behind them, I can walk at a good and normal pace too.
That's all right!
A
That's all we have for this week, Vikings. Make sure you stay tuned for next week and watch the morning show again next week, because we'll be here next week and we want you to see it next week.
Why am I alto?